This looks like a giant water-based planet. Very blue. What the hell is that? Nah, y'all saw that? Bro, did you see that? That's a living planet. That's a live planet. And what's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Voyager 19. This is a Steam horror game, might be on itch too, made by Deep Root Interactive. This game kind of reminds me of Iron Lung, you know, the spacecraft game where you're in a blood ocean. Yeah, well, that game. This is kind of the same premise, but you're flying in a space shuttle taking pictures of planets. So let's jump on in and let's see if we get a planet of Uranus. That was lame. How you guys doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing swell. I'm doing great. I'm doing pretty good. Just got my medicine. Feeling kind of good. I just woke up. The official goal of this mission is to search for an inhabitable planet in the Okrulu sector. But your real mission is to figure out what happened to the Magella science expedition that went missing there. The public is unaware that they have deviated from their original course and cut communication. We need to know what happened before it gets publicized. Public eyes. We provided you with Voyager 19, a Ceres spacecraft. It's a basic but a hibernated tech and fractal light speed capable engines. The electronics are the main limitation. The radiation will degrade them on interstellar flights, but they will remain functional for the 7 missions we have commissioned you for. All right, well, let's begin. I don't think I can use my mouse. I tried to use my mouse earlier and it didn't really work out. All right, so arrow keys, space and enter, and mouse to look around. Okay. Oh, bro, what kind of? All right, so, bro, am I crispy or am I in the suit? I can't tell. Bro, I'd be so claustrophobic in this. All right, so let's see. We got files. All right. Properly document planets. Photograph all system planetary bodies from the starlit side. Stars may be photographed from an angle. Record 5 seconds of the radio near each celestial body. Okay. Power. Navigation's off, thrusters off, cameras off, radios off, life support on. I wanted to see if it would give me a warning sign. All right, sensors. All right, so this is my sensors. I can't really do too much with it. And then these are, I guess, my planets and whatnot. And then, like I said, the mission is to photograph 4 planets, record 4 planets, and we can complete 7 missions. All right, so let's jump on in and turn on navigation, thrusters, and I guess radio. Let's see, toggle radio. All right, there's nothing really there. I don't know how. Are we in front of something? Are we near something? All right, I'm just gonna say travel. I think I'm already here. Oh, I think my camera's off. So let's turn on the camera. Well, can we cut on all power? What happens if we cut on all power? Like, if we cut everything on, is something bad gonna happen? Take a point. So that looks like that's the sun. I assume that's our sun, or the sun, a sun near me. Let's see. Let's go to this one planet up here. I don't know what this body up here. Oops, I overshot it. My bad. AX1. All right, let's travel there. So we're on our way. Damn, we getting light speed up in this bitch. All right, let's see. Let's turn on the radio. I don't know. There's something about like spacecraft that bothers me. Good picture. All right, we got a good picture. So that, I think that is the, I think that is, dude, this is kind of weird. Like, I feel like I can't, like, I feel like there's something behind me, but I can't turn around to look at it. All right, so, we know we took a picture of that. So we got the planet recorded. We got two planets recorded. We took a planet, we took a picture of our sun, I think. Let's just go back to it, because honestly, I feel like that should have been one of the things I should have done, was took a picture of it. Go back to AX0. The sun and the system. All right, let's see. Sensor, take a picture of the... Okay, there's nothing there. All right, there's nothing there. All right, we need to get... Rotate a little bit more. A little bit more. Good picture. Yes, sir. So we took... We already listened to the planet. So that planet's done. So like I said, this game kind of reminds me of Iron Lung. Because it's like you're checking out... Instead of just checking out one planet where you're on a blood moon and you're searching the underwater wreckage, you're kind of in space checking out different planets. But your additional mission is to find out what happened to this additional crew that disappeared. It's like they hit the like the Event Horizon. Like we're searching through and we found out there's a ship that somehow just came back from warp, from teleporting. What is it? Warp drive? They hit the warp drive, warp speed, and they ended up missing. Now that they came back and we don't know what's going on with their planet. I mean, what's going on with their ship? Creepy. All right, there's nothing there. But here, boy, space like creeps me out because of how. Is that something there? I feel like there's something right in that little corner right there. You don't see that? Y'all see that? I don't see it. Or maybe I do see it. All right. You would think there's probably like alien signs. Like aliens who probably see, you know, me here looking at these planets and probably like, who the hell is this dude I drive by? Shoot him down. All right. So three out of four. All right. Let's go and hit our last planet over here. What is this? AX blah, blah, blah. Four. AX3. All right. So let's travel there real quick. I mean, other than that, it's pretty much it. You know, it's just probably checking out planets and whatnot. Hopefully we'll find these people. Let's see here. Let's go to sensor. I'm gonna listen to this for a minute. Oh, I went the wrong way. But it's super windy on this planet. Yeah, it's super windy on here. That should be a good picture, right? Yeah, it's a good picture. All right, so that's pretty much it. Mission, this is one out of seven missions. Oh, so we go into hibernation. Then we go into, I think, a different solar system, different galaxy, Milky Way, whatever you want to say. And we're exploring different areas. So 3 out of 4. Oh, okay. Turn on everything again. I see that the screen's got some type of shittiness to it, like some type of like dotting, like, you know, what do you call it? Dead pixels. We got some couple of dead pixels. How about we reset that? Can we reset that? Yeah, it seems like we're gonna be having to turn off our power and whatnot. What if we got cut off our life support? All right, so we got three planets in this system. All right, let's go. Well, we're at one, so let's take a picture of this one. I don't like the sound of this one. It sounds like trains, but fucking water. Is that like a water planet? It looks like a water planet to me. All right, so that's the big LKO. So we're gonna go up top and do this one. Bob boop. And then over a little bit to the right, by boop, LK3. All right, let's travel to LK3 and see what's up. Let's see what's popping on this planet. Maybe this is the planet full of pimps and hoes. I don't think there would be a planet for filled with pimps and hoes, but you know, you could think about, you know, this intergalactic, you know, space pimps, like Ghost Rider. Overshot it. Good picture. Some of these planets just creep me out. It's just the sound from space. What does Earth sound like from far away? Because, you know, you're in the city, you hear a whole bunch of bullshit. Then you're in the countryside, you hear a bunch of nothing but, you know, bugs. But when you're in space and you hear absolutely nothing, what does Earth sound like recording from, you know, far away? That's what I wonder. All right, so let's see. Let's go to our third planet down here. Ba-boop. All right, let's get to this little other marker to the left. Ba-boop, LK1. Hello, let's make a travel to you. Let's make a pit stop to you. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like having multiple planets that humans inhabit would be kind of, you gotta set up laws for that, because what if some kid from like Mars wants to shoot a rock at the and figures out how to shoot a rock, a pebble or something into Earth's atmosphere where it doesn't burn up? That shit goes straight through Earth and the bitch is blown up. Well, not really. I've seen a couple videos of people doing stuff like that, you know, just simulations. That doesn't sound normal. Actually sounds really haunting. Yeah, that's not a normal planet. There's something that's going on there. I don't like that. That's probably the creepiest sign. Creepiest telling of that. We turned the radio off. That's about it, right? Mission complete, yeah. All right, go to sleep real quick. Intern hibernation. Yeah, screen's taking up, I think, a good bit of radiation from us traveling so far. Crazy how I can only look down. What is that? This is me, right? Is that my arm? Maybe that's my arm. I just feel like there's gonna be something down there later. Aliens are gonna pick me up. All right, let's see. We got three planets here. All right, we're close to one again. All right, let's take a picture. Oh yeah, everything, they turned everything off. Oh, I've lost power. All right, let's cut on. We don't need thrusters. We just need camera and radio for now. All right, so we got the toggle of radio. Let's turn that off. Let's turn on the thrusters. Turn a little bit. One more. Good planet. Good picture. All right, so we're gonna turn off here. Turn those off. Go back to thruster navigations. Turn those two on. And then we are going to go to the top. Why would you send me on a ship that doesn't go far? What am I, inmate? What the fuck is this? Don't you value my human life too? I would say HJ1, hand job one. Why are we going to hand job one? This is the hand job solar system. Every currency is hand job. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, we got to turn off navigations, thrusters, Well, let's turn on radio and we'll turn on radio. I'm listening. I don't hear anything. It's crazy the imagination people come up with for games in general. Oh, I can have three things on. Okay, so we don't have, we'll just not have navigation on then. Oh yeah, we gotta take a picture. Hold up. Let me take a picture real quick. Can we take a picture of this? Yeah, there we go. Looks like, what is that? Mercury? Mercury would look like this? Venus. Venus or Mercury? One of the two. Not Uranus. Uranus doesn't look like that. let's see. Now we got to go to navigations. Turn off radio. No, no. We want to turn off camera for right now. Turn on navigations. And go to navigations down here. Take a downward spiral. Trip out, hit it. I wonder if we're gonna hit a meteor or asteroid or pebble or some type of alien. The Magla vessel? Oh, this is it. This is it. This is dumb. I think this is dumb right here. Wait, why are you driving into the... Oh, you went around orbit. I was about to say, why are you driving into the planet? What are you doing? All right, let's see. This is what the fuck? Are we good? I'm still alive, right? All right, let's camera, radio, thrusters. I don't hear anything. What did we hit? But I can't even see the stars. Too far. Yeah, I don't see nothing around me. It's crazy how you can listen to the, you can keep the radio on. All right, I'm hearing something now. Transfer is complete. What are we listening? Oh, wait, hold up. There's a new, sorry. I just saw it in the, we got a new mission log. Mission log, encrypted, decrypt, decipher. Time left 3 years? How old am I? This gotta be an AI. You telling me we sent an actual human to do this? You gotta tell me there's like an AI that like had to do all this. This is encrypted. Can't look at that. That's encrypted and that's encrypted. So I guess you got to do each one as we go, huh? Well, let's take a picture of the, turn off navigation, turn on camera and see if we can find them. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, there it is. Bro, they are destroyed. What happened? What happened to them? All right, well, that's it for this. Let's... They got ruined. They got wrecked by something. There's not enough life system. Life support. Not enough life support for all of us. An anomaly. Anomaly detected in system LK exploration target planet LK2, potentially inhabitable, does not exist. Reports error in astronomical data to exploration committee. Okay. Okay, well, how about y'all decipher this? It's gonna take 4 years to decipher that. God. I can't see nothing on my shit. There's three planets here, I'm gonna assume. How much power we got? We got three to power. We're gonna do one, two, and three. Turn off and turn off turn on navigation, turn off that, and turn on those two. All right, so let's move out to, well, we're already at the one planet usually, so when we're at one planet we just turn on camera, thrusters, and radio. So let's take a look at the sensors. The big body, I think it's like a planet of water or ice, like Europa. I wonder what this frequency is. Like, what? Like, when you hear all this, what are you thinking? Like, what are you picking up? That's kind of weird. I want to say it's like wind. You're picking up wind. Okay, so let's go down here. Turn on, turn off radio, navigation. Look down, look up, look to the left. Make sure there's no one in here with me. This should be a one-man system. It should be a one-man pod. All right, so let's go to the left. Wait, where are we? This ain't the LK. We definitely went past the LK, right? All right, this is PL. Hopefully we don't hit nothing again. I think when we hit something the first time, or the last time we hit something, it was part of the ship that was destroyed. The Magnella? Magella? That's what I'm assuming. I'm assuming that was the Magella. All right, so let's turn off the thrusters. No, turn on thruster camera radio. All right, sensor. Listening. There's nothing here. What the hell is that? That's not normal. That's not a planet. That's not a planet. What is that? That's definitely not a planet. You're telling me that's a planet? Dude, no way. No way. That might be a gas giant or something, I would assume. I don't think I'm gonna get these other two decrypted in time, because I only got what? Oh, well, I might have enough time, unless we have to like find another shuttle. There ain't no way that's a planet. Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no way. All right, so let's go and get to our last PL planet. Okay, let's go down. PL1. It was the LK system that they inhabited. That was like, what, two systems away ago? He at least could have left me like some type of like, some like toys in here, like a Rubik's Cube, you know, left me a complete series of Pokemon, like something, like shit. I need something to keep me interested. I mean, I know I go to sleep after all this, but like, come on, man. When I wake up, I don't want to just be sitting there looking at planets. It's your only duty, Lulun. What are you complaining about? There's something there. There's something in the fog if you don't see it. There it is. It's still there. Yeah, this planet's making all kinds of weird noises, like musical instruments. It does look like an eyeball, though. Oh, it rotates? I didn't know that. I think it's rotating. Give it a second. I know I already photographed. I want to see if this planet's rotating. It is rotating. That's so cool. You can find things out just from just doing shit. All right. So I have to wait 4 years to get this deciphered. And we already got everything in this solar system. So let's move on to the next one. Or the next galaxy. See how bad our screen gets. Crash. Okay, so let's do this one. Let's decrypt this one. It's going to take 3 years. Certain physical principles hold true across massive systems, differentiations, and creates illusions of similarity. A cell looks like a star in a supernova, or eyes like a nebula. What if these similar apply lives to different scales as well? Couldn't tell you, brother. Couldn't tell you. I'm literally a simple human in the spacecraft that I go to sleep in. I do not, I don't do anything but sleep and look at planets and this nasty ass screen. There's five planets here. Five different planets, right? Yep. Five different planets, five different death systems. But how much power we got? We only got two. We are screwed. All right, so let's go to the first one, which is, like I say, we always go to the one that is farthest away because I do not want to get trapped. What is this? The FD? FD. We're going to FD. I don't know what's at FD, but we're going to be checking it out. FD2. Would you guys do this for $100 million? You know, this is, your family's going to be taken care of, but you're going to be in space for a very long time. Your family probably be dead by the time you come back. You'll be an old man by the time you come back. Yeah, but you'll have $100 million in my bank account, but you won't be able to use it because you'll be gone. I'm not doing it. Someone else can do that. We can send ChatGPT into space and then come back and then it turns into Skynet. All right, so let's turn on our power. Well, let's first turn on, what is it, radio and thrusters, because we're going to have to turn on camera in a minute. Oops, I keep going to the wrong one. Sensor. Did you hear that? It's like a heartbeat. Dude, that's creepy. That is creepy to me. That is creepy. Turn off the radios. Where is my power? Shouldn't I have like backup batteries or some shit? Turn a little bit over, a little bit more. Are you sure that's a good? I feel like some of these planets would like turn to look at me because I'm looking at them because they're living beings completely. Like a blood moon. Wait. No, like a, what is it? What's the planets in dead space? You know what I'm talking about? The giant, like the necro moons or something, like them, like a giant necro moon just looking at me. Ugh, that's just creepy to think about. How do you beat a necro moon? That's my thought. All right, so let's go back to navigations and let's go to the one all the way to the bottom. It's right at the bottom down here because we'll be able to closely get to all these other planets pretty quick. FD3. I mean, yeah, we could have definitely looked at the one planet we were on, but I definitely, like I said, I start top, move over, get them all. Get them all as I go. Are we there yet? Shut up! I'm trying to hear that. I'm glad there's no kids on this fucking trip. Okay, let's see. Like it's whistling. Ugh, I know nothing about these hammer systems, Jon Snow. Okay, let's see. Take a picture. Yeah, this in center. It looks like a moon. It looks like directly like a moon. All right, so let's see. If we go into kind of thing, what can we go into? Oh yeah, we need to turn on thrusters, turn cameras on. What do we cut off life support? Will we die quick? I assume we're gonna die because there's life support in here. FD0A. I guess because it's closer to the other planet, so it's gonna be FD, you know, 0A and FD1A or 0B. Maybe, I'm not sure. All right, so let's turn on power for these two. Not hearing a single thing on that planet. That planet sounds windy as hell. Probably has glass shards going everywhere. Let's see here. Okay, we need to turn on here, turn to the right. See if we can get anything in picture. It's a sun. It's their sun of their unit of this universe, of this galaxy. Okay, that's cool. Nice. Glad seeing more suns exist around here in these parts of town. The other planets, the other places had no suns. Check down there. Check around here. Making sure there's nothing in here with me. No little xenomorphs or anything. Gray aliens or blobby creatures. Can you imagine there's a blob just floating in space right now? Just like waiting to get picked up by something. So this is, yeah, this is FD0B because it's closer to this might be an actual planet, or it could be another sun. Could be two suns in there. What happens if they get closer? What if two suns collide? Interesting question, Lolan. How about you ask ChatGPT? How about no? Because I'm trying to figure out what's going on with these planets. That don't sound like a planet. That sounds like a spaceship. It's another sun. It's two suns. So if a sun dies to next to a sun, doesn't it just implode? Oh, wouldn't it just turn into like a husk? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to turn that off. You know. Wait, what is this thing feeding me? If I got life support on, what's it drip feeding me? Because it's gotta be something. It's gotta be feeding me. I'm eating it. I gotta keep my body alive. And there's a tube for like, oh, what if the system has like a complete system to like use your poop to make manure for potatoes, and then it grounds up the potatoes to feed you through a tube, and it only feeds you so much because you know you don't have your arms and legs. Cause look at this, I can't move my arms and legs; they are trapped. I am stuck here, suspended by this harness. So if you think this tube is feeding me potatoes, and I'm just shitting in a hole. What the fuck did I just come up with? It's like making an automatic potato system that automatically feeds me how many potatoes I need to eat to keep my body, you know, substance with carbohydrates and stuff. And then it throws in, where would you get your protein? Maybe like protein powder? What about water and stuff? How am I getting that? Condensation? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know. This, you know, interesting thought over here for this one man ship. Maybe, like I say, I think that life support is just really just the power system for this. This is the AI being FD1. So this is FD1. What if we went in order FD1 to like 0A, 0B, FD1, FD, you know, 1, 2, and then 3. Wonder how that would have worked. Wonder if it changes the game any different. All right, sensor on and. Don't want to look at that planet. Okay, let's turn on our thrusters. There we go. It looks like a normal planet. I don't know if it's livable though. Probably not. I would assume it's not livable. So we got two more we gotta look through. We only got two more places to go to. All right, so let's go back to sleep for another, I don't know how long. I should be an old man at this point, right? files. Let's see. Let's view. These predators may mimic food or sexual partners to lure in their prey. One example is the snapping turtle, whose tongue resembles a worm. It can wiggle around when fish attempt to eat at, they will instead be eaten by the turtle. Another form of aggression mimicry is found in, are you talking about these planets? Are you thinking these planets are trying to say that they're not alive? All right, so let's see. Let's turn on. We only got two left still. So we got camera. We can turn on the radio because we should be already at a planet. We can listen to it right now, right? There are only three in a solar system. Nah, there's not this planet's not livable. This planet's ass. I'm not going here. Who would be caught? I wouldn't be caught dead living at this planet. Planet sounds like shit. I need musical instrument in my ear daily. What was I about to do? Go to sensors. Go to take a planet. Oh, this is the sun. I can't live there. I die. I can't see shit. My screen is. Why is the LCDs in these monitors suck ass? Y'all would think about radiation when I'm traveling, right? Right? All right, so we're in, what is this, W1? I think that's ZW. I think it says ZW1. Or it just says ZW0. Okay, let's listen to this planet. That don't sound good. I don't like the sound of that one. Maybe this is one of those celestial bodies that's not actually a planet. Oh, it's a moon. Are we sure that's a moon and not like a as that the post says that it's a mimicry planet? It's not really a planet or a non-livable planet. It's a half. It's a life form planet. It's a living, gigantic being planet. Technically like Earth. All right, so we're gonna travel. We need to turn on our navigation systems. For some reason, I don't know why navigation and thrusters won't be in the same power wheelhouse, but yeah. ZW2, all right. Wait for it to stop. Let me turn off that. Turn on the radio. Go here. A lot of electrical interference with that one. That one kind of. I don't know about that one. I don't know about that one, Chief. Y'all want to live there? I wouldn't. Don't want to live with that. What is this, like Neptune? This looks like a giant water-based planet. Very blue. What the hell is that? Nah, y'all saw that? Bro, did you see that? There's something watching me. Something knows I exist out here. Something knows. Check my surroundings. Yeah, something's out here and it knows. It knows I exist. That one planet, I knew that one planet didn't sound like a planet. I knew it sounded like a heartbeat. It definitely was alive. Wait, I thought it was only three. No, there was three at first. Where did this other one come from? Something ain't right here. We ain't going home. That $100 million, we ain't seeing it, bud. We ain't seeing it. Navigations, let's go up. Right into this planet's jaws. See, this is the mystery planet. It doesn't even know it's here. About to fucking get eaten. That's what's about to happen. I'm about to get eaten. That's a living planet. That's a live planet. That is not a regular planet, dude. Dude, can this thing withstand pressures of 1 million PSI? I think not. We're getting eaten here. Not in light? So what do we do about it? We can't really see it, huh? Do we get closer to it? Do we go around? I think we gotta go around, huh? I assume we gotta go around. Not like we can turn on light systems, huh? So if we go over here to the other side and then turn on the power thrusters, camera and thrusters, and then sensor. I'm kind of worried now, guys. Kind of worried. There's lines on it. It looks like a basketball. It looks like a basketball. Is it facing me? No, we gotta go. We need to get the fuck out of here. Mission complete. Get out of here. I think it was facing me. It had a life beat on it, like a heart. User 147, he changed our course and disabled the con systems. User 026, right, so the committee can link remotely, override our route when they found out. When they find out. User 174, this is dangerous. The ship designed to last blank at least 60 years, but with the route he wants, we'll be out here for almost 100. Y'all are dead. How many planets are here? Four. There's four different planets we gotta look at. Thruster. Why we only got one available power? Why? Do we have to turn off life support? Yeah, this looks like we gotta turn off life support. Or do we turn navigation on then thrusters? Navigations. Going. Oh, I'm already at the planet. What am I doing? I could literally just listen to it right now. So we go to navigation, turn on radio, listen to this planet already. In the Windy City. Alright, let's turn on. How long can we cut on? Did we turn? I want to try it. I want to see. I don't know how long we can leave life support off. That's my question. I guess we'll just sit here and deal with one. Damn it, we're not in center. All right, let's turn on the thrusters. Yeah, we'll see how long this goes on for. Oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark. It's getting dark. Okay. I could have died there. I could have died. I would have been dead. Oh, man. How the glorious day have finally come. Yes, sir. Let's go. We're not dying today. We gotta finish. We gotta figure out this last solar system. All right, so we got one and four. So we gotta, guess we gotta set up the navigations, then go to the planet with the thrusters, and then these. Okay, so that's how we gotta do it. So navigations first, set it up, go to the planet. Oops, wrong way. Up top. SC3. So go down here, go back up top, turn on a turn off navigation, turn on thrusters, go back up here. I don't wish to turn off one or the other because I feel like the last solar system I'm going to have to juggle all that real quick, and I've been getting kind of good at trying to be fast, but I feel like that's not gonna work if there's a planet out here to eat me. This is my last power, dude. My last power cell. Honestly, if this dies, I have nothing else but power. Like I have two left, but if that dies and it's just nothing but life support, it's over for me. It's over. I'm done. I'm cooked. I'm literally breathing on shit air. Oh no, this is the living planet. This is the living planet. It's following me here? Please don't tell me you're following me here. Oh my god! Bro, what the fuck just happened? Turn camera back on. Oh! It's reeling me in! Bro, what the hell is going on? No, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Navigations, on, navigations, somewhere else, down here. There, turn, power, thrusters, navigations, travel, let's go. Life support. Turn it off. Navigations. We might have to die for this. Oh, we're dying. We're dying for this. Did we move? Are we gone? Dude, it's a black hole! I knew that planet was an evil planet. I knew I should have left. As soon as I heard it, I knew I should have just left. Voyager 19 craft has failed to establish communication. Loses cannot be hidden from public any longer. Recommend waiting until elected cycle is over to announce. Oh. There's a continue here. I don't know if that's like continue from the last spot. Maybe we can go. I want to see if what happens if I go to a different planet. We're going to give it a shot. See if this works. If this doesn't work, then you'll know from the jump cut. We're just gonna continue and see where this brings me off to. Cause I honestly, like I say, I was on my last. This is my second to last one. This is the chat log between them, and this was, yeah, we had 6 out of 7. And honestly, we went into the one planet that ate me. I don't think we're getting out of here alive. We can look at these other three planets, but I think they're all, I think I'm just gonna get eaten regardless. I think this is literally the end. So let's turn on navigations. Oh, we're already at the planet. My bad. Turn on the radio. Turn on the sensor. All right, so that one is good. Let's turn on the camera. It knows, not a great picture. Thrusters, sensor, turn a little bit. Turn off thrusters. I'm locked in right now, y'all. Yeah, I'm locked in right now. I'm locked in. I'm gonna get these other planets and I'm gonna escape this son of a bitch. All right, so let's see. Sensors. No. We need to turn on navigation and thrusters. As soon as we hear one with a heartbeat, we leave. We escape. We go. We run. And then we shit ourselves in our suit and then eat it as potatoes, because that's literally how this system is designed. Shit covered potatoes. Fucking disgusting. They ain't got no flavoring. They got no flavor on these potatoes, man. These mashed potatoes are ass. Okay. Let's see here. Turn on radio. What are we listening to? Nope. We'll go to the other planet. Yeah. We'll go to the other planet. Yes, sir. We'll go to the other planet. Yes, sir. Go to the other one over here. Go and listen to the SC2. Yeah. Just leave that one alone. How about this one? Yeah, you sound good, buddy. You good? You're a good planet, right? You're a good planet. I believe you're a good planet. Yeah, see, this one's perfect. Aliens exist. We're fucking screwed. We're fucking screwed. We're just screwed. All these planets are alive. What do I do? If I turn on my camera, they're gonna know. I'm so done. I'm so over. Can we take a picture of these two? Because we can't escape without taking a picture of the planet, right? Let's see if we can get a picture and we can run away. Maybe we can. I don't know. We're right between another one. Maybe those two celestial bodies will eat each other if I run out the way. What if I run into the sun? They can't get me then, huh? Can't get me then, can you? Idiot planet. D-body brain planet. Turn on thrusters. I don't know where it is. I'm not sure. Or maybe this is not it. Maybe this is a different planet. Maybe this one's fine. Maybe that other one I was listening to is the one across the galaxy. Maybe he's got a loud heartbeat. Dude, could you imagine a planet getting close to us and it just has heartbeats? Because the heartbeat on that thing is ginormous. If there's no sound in space, how are we able to hear its heartbeat from that far away? From, I mean, where it is. Unless we just have that boom microphone that actually goes that far. Turn on thrusters a little bit more. A little bit more. I'm assuming if we go to the one in the top, we're gonna hear that one, and that's the live one. I think the one on side of us too is also alive. We can check it. We can check it. Yeah, we're gonna have to. We're gonna have to. All right, so let's turn on navigations. This sensor. Navigations and go off to the left. SC1 and then power, navigation's off, thrusters on. Then we go down here to sensor. No, not sensor. Then we travel. Okay. So this is where we go and turn on camera and see if this motherfucker will eat me. Nothing there. Got to turn the ship more. I really can't tell if I can turn my ship more. Bro, can you imagine just being locked in your seat with one arm? You're just sitting there like you're just pressing the same buttons to move back and forth. I'm pretty sure this person's got Neuralink on to like lower their motor skills to just do what they need to do. But then I'm like, why didn't you just send a robot out here? Like, all that could have just been done. But did we take a picture? Yeah, there was nothing out here. Yeah, I was supposed to turn on my thrusters, my bad. Oh, I did have thrusters on. I just didn't turn the ship. I don't know where it is exactly. Turn over here. Oh, camera's on. I was just about to say. Nothing. Alright. Back to sensor. Turn a little bit more. Right there. Check out the four corners. Nothing. Where'd this planet go? I know there's a planet here. You would think you'd hear the heartbeat in your ship. Then again, like I said, you probably using advanced boom arm. Beep boop beep beep boop. Beep boop beep boop beep. Not in light. Bitch is dark. That's what it's telling me. Bitch is dark. Turn on navigations. Go and guess go up a little bit to the left onto this side. And then we can turn on thrusters to go out there. All right, so we should be on the light side of the moon or this planet. That other planet's just hungry. I know it's waiting for me. I don't know why I keep hitting power. Gotta turn the ship. I gotta turn it the opposite way because I just turned around. Thrusters to here and then turn it the opposite way right here. I'm gonna say that's where it is, but I'm not 100% sure. Not 100% sure. Not sure at all, because I'm clueless as shit. Okay, let's see. Let's turn on these. Let me turn on these thrusters. And see down here. Turn on camera. I could cut off life support so we can make this a little bit faster. There we go. It's not centered, though. I don't want to die. I don't want to die just in case. But we will turn off life support for this other planet. Like I said, I don't want to die in that planet. I want to get to this final solar system if we can. I don't know if it's possible, but we can try. Come on, man. Why are you not centered? All right, turn off life support. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're living. Good picture. Good picture. All right, we're good. Navigations. All right, so that should be three planets, right? That's three planets. Okay, we're gonna try and get it. We're trying. This is the last one. This is the last one. I didn't start. I started with this one last. First, and now we're starting with this one last to see if we can actually escape it, because I don't think, from my knowledge on here, it doesn't seem to be any other planet. If there is, I cannot see it. All right, well, it was nice working with y'all. You know, hopefully y'all had a good life. I'm going now with the ship. Oh, turned off life support. All right, we're gonna listen to it. When we take the picture, we'll turn on navigation, turn it off, and then speed the fuck out of here. Okay. Let's see here. Let's, what are we gonna do? All right. Turn on life support, take a picture, and then head the hell out of here. Thrusters on. Life support, camera, sensors. Take a picture. Oh. Hey, we almost didn't make it. We're not in the light, it says. Bro, I thought we were in the light. What do you mean? Okay, so we gotta turn our ship a little bit more. This is tough. Y'all just don't know. I'm assuming we're right here. Like I said, this is taking the extra. I'm taking the extra mile to do this. See if I can live past this planet. This planet might not be. I might not make it to the next system. We gotta turn. Thrusters are on. Now we just need to move. Navigations. That might be it. Might be where we need to be. All right. Like I say, thrusters are on. Navigations. I'm doing everything in my thought process to think about how can I, if I can, at least if this game will let me live. Life support. Wait, no. Turn on life support. Navigation's off. Camera on. No. Thrusters on. And then we turn on life support. Camera. Okay. Now we move. Thrusters on. Navigations. Move. Please, we're moving, right? We not moving? We're moving. Are we? I hear we're moving. I don't know if we're moving where we need to go. Camera. Are we moved? Did we move? Oh, this bitch got a lock on me. This bitch has got me. All I can do is just watch. All I can do is just document for you guys. Bro, what is that? I already tried escaping. It didn't work out so well. It's like... like a... what is it? It like turned into itself. Oh, it's like an octopus. And that's what happens. There's nothing you can do. Nothing you can do. Well, I tried. Like I said, the last before that planet came around and came to life, I tried to set my navigation to somewhere else to see if I can escape it. What I could have done was try and see if I could have continued the next mission, going to hibernation and see if that would have worked, but maybe that'll leave that for somebody else to try. Guys, that was Voyager 19. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you guys want to check out the game, links will be in description. Deep Root, I guess this was cool. They made a pretty cool game. I don't know if this is their first game or second game, but we're gonna be checking them out if they make any more of these Iron Lung Voyager 19 like S games about scary planets that want to devour us in the later part of the solar system. Other than that, guys, that was it. You guys want to see me play any games, recommend me down below. It's Steam Netflix. Steam Netflix has started today or yesterday if this video comes out, probably today. But guys want to see me play any demos, any games that are coming up, let me know. Type them down below or join my Discord where I'm trying to join a community of people. Other than that, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, fun, guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.